What are you doing, Jackson?
Guys, I'm in the fitting room, but look at Miss Jenny 69 over here. Ya se la acomodé, but she keeps taking it out. Do you feel comfortable like that, Mia? Do you feel comfortable like that, Miss Jenny 69?
Guys, I just died and lived again. Like, oh my gosh, I want it, I need it. I just told my parents to get it for Mia for Christmas. Why does Skip Hop have to have cute diaper bags? Yeah, cute. This Nuna thing is cute too, but I don't like it in black. And I like that crib to put it in my room. But we'll soon need this one. So, how much is it? Like $400? Yep. $449. I knew it. I know all my prices. What should I get? Yes.
Mommy, do you like your shoes?
Yeah, you like them?
Eh? Oh, so pretty.
No te digo nada.
You like your pretty shoes. Guys, these shoes are $55, but I want them. So cute.
¿Por qué?
Que te compre tu padrino Noel y tu padrino Chuy uno de estos. No, niña.
Mía. I told him to get on. Mia.
Bye.
Hey, Mia, mira.
Ay, así.
Wow, Tata. Hey guys, so I'm here at TCC, my old college. I used to come here a while back, and then I graduated with my associates in teaching. So now my brother comes here and he's filling out some paperwork, and we're just here because he needed my mom and me to come. So we're just here. I have my stroller, my diaper bag, but they're doing a lot of construction work. Little Mia came to mommy's old school. That's the library, and we are going to the cafeteria. So yeah guys, that's what we're doing today. I'm also gonna take my friend Sarah some bibs. She's gonna do her monograms on the bib and this other woodwork that I want her to do for the house. And I have to go make some payments. I have to go to the bank. And you know, I just have to do some stuff. I have to go run some errands, but yeah guys, this was my old college. I used to come here. Yeah. That way, that's easy. No, touch. Thank you. I'm here at JCPenney with my brother. Say hi, head rat.
Hello.
Remember those jeans that I bought, the capris that didn't fit me because I'm a fat ass. So I'm gonna exchange it for this shirt. So yeah, guys, that's what we're doing.
And hi. Amor. Digan hi.
Tenemos sueño.
Ah, que no. ¿Qué quieres que les haga? Diles. ¿Qué les voy a hacer?
Voy a hacer los yukis. ¿Qué vas a hacer?
¿Qué voy a hacer?
Los yukis.
Voy a hacer... ¡Ay! ¡Qué timuti! Oh, yeah, guys. She knows how to roll over now. I'm gonna go make some yukis. Ay, muy. Se miran bien cute.
Hey guys, we're gonna make yukis. My aunt, or I call her grandma, but she's my dad's aunt. Sandas is from Mexico, and the huesitos. Tamarindo juice and the huesitos. Okay, guys, this is how they look. We call them yukis, but a lot of people call them raspas. It's just tamarindo juice, and then the huesitos and tamarindo are like in the middle. ¿Qué está pasando aquí? ¿Te cayó en el pie, amor? Niña. They gave me her a snow cone, raspa, a yuki. Good morning, guys. Just sitting here. It's 9:52. I had the house clean by like 8. I woke up like around 6. Ya trapié, ya barrí, ya hice mil cosas, lavé trastes, limpié los abanicos de arriba. You know, I just love cleaning. So if you've been watching me for a little bit, you know that I love cleaning. Anywho, Saturday we have an event to go to, my cousin's 21st birthday party, so I need to go to the cleaners, I want to go to the car wash, because we signed up for the membership, it was $30, and like, la quiero aprovechar, because like, I probably only keep it this month, since I never go to the car wash, but I need to get Bebe ready. She just woke up from her nap, she's over there swinging, so yeah guys, I need to go to the bank because I didn't go yesterday. And I need to go to the pharmacy to pick up some of Mia's medicine. It's been there for a few days now. A week probably. So hopefully they still have it. She's not sick or anything, but the doctor did prescribe her a medicine for whenever she's constipated. And what else are we doing today? I think that's it, guys. Need to pay some bills. I'm always paying bills. Gosh, why? I hate bills. And my makeup is simple. Nothing on my eyes. Just my brows. So yeah, guys, that's what we're doing today. And I'll take you along. Hi, Mia. Say hi.
Hi, baby.
¿Te voy a cambiar?
Sí. Sí, mi amor.
Pitota. Pitota. And Mr. Pants is right here, like always. He got in trouble yesterday. I moved him and he wanted to bite me. And yesterday I didn't show you what I got, guys. But I just got little Mia some other Nike shorts because we went to TJ Maxx to look for diapers, but they didn't have any. So I just got her these. Really cute Nike shorts. And oh, and then I got this, you guys saw this one. It's just a white shirt and I'm gonna wear it to our second anniversary. I got married in July 24th,
2015, so it's gonna be 2 years already.
Mi amor, qué bonita niña. Ay, hermosa.
¿Qué te pasó en la nariz? She scratched it. This swing, guys, we got at Babies R Us, and it's only till 24 pounds, and she's 17, so she'll still have it for a little bit. But look, she's growing out. So yeah, guys, if you want this swing, it's available at Babies R Us, and I will also be selling mine if you live in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. But not yet, because I still use it for little Mia. I also want to sell, you've guys seen little Mia's room. I also want to sell the bouncer. We never used it. Just the day that she came to home, I put her in there, but I would always have her in the stroller because it turns to a bassinet. So yeah, and then don't think I leave her in here with all these things, but I did put the pillows in her crib because, you know, they match her room, gray and pink. How cute is her cactus? Available at Macy's. And over here across, I put these Mr. and Mrs. And she's gonna wear this really cute outfit. She got it in Mexico. One of my aunts gave her a lot of clothes, and it's Carter's, yeah, 9 months. Carter's. Taking the stuff to my friend. I need a cold for little Mia.